this isn't the norm in Head Start. But can we break for a while to the president's speech?
No problem.
Let's get the side of the Sultanate of Sulu. On the line is Abraham Idrirani, the spokesperson for the Sultanate of Sulu. Good morning to you, sir.
Hello.
Okay. All right. Now, there's something wrong with my override. I just want to make sure this is fixed. All right. Sir, let me just ask you this quickly. I cannot hear you right now. But your reaction to the president's speech that he is prevailing upon all of you to come home?
Government, we really extend our gratitude for the counsel and advice of His Excellency the President. Karen, this is an issue between the Sultanate of Sulu and North Borneo. In fact, in our letter, in the letter of Sultan Jamal Ukiran III, addressed to the Prime Minister, he mentioned one important thing: recognition of the ancestral land of the Sultanate of Sulu over Java. So that, Karen, this is not showing our strength, our opposition to the proposition for our brothers in Sabah to come back. However, we wish that the position of the Sultanate of Sulu be understood, considering this is about the dispute of claims, Karen.
And sir, Yeah, but sir, I think very quickly, first is this. The president has clearly not only appealed for the return, but he's also said quite clearly that there will be an investigation on possible violations, which the family of Kiram and the armed group have committed, and they will be investigated. So quite clearly, my question is, will they follow the president? Yes or no?
We don't have a comment on that, Karen. It's up for our government to determine the merits of our action.
Will they ride with a ship? I think these are practical questions. The president has sent a ship to pick them up with social welfare personnel, medical personnel. Will they get on the boat?
Can I answer that in a few sentences?
Okay.
The Sultanate of Sulu is asking about is to achieve a principled understanding and agreement prior to agreeing according to the Raja Buddha of their coming back to the Philippines.
Yes, I understand that. But he had also reiterated, the president had said that this was a long process to discuss, and his appeal immediately is for the armed group, for the Sultanate of Sulu, to bring his men out. So I think the question is, will you follow? That's the first.
Right, Karen, but yes, we will follow unless... Karen, that an initial principle, understanding, and agreement can be achieved too. Because you said this is a long process, and therefore there must be fundamental elements that will bind the continuing talks of the long process in settling the dispute of Sabah. Karen, the position of the Sultanate of Sulu, I'd like to reiterate, is only for the recognition of the ancestral land of the Sultanate of Sulu over Java.
Yes,
no
but
more, no less, Karen.
I understand you, sir. But what are you expecting President Aquino to do right now?
I beg your pardon, Karen.
What would you want President Aquino to do for the Sultanate of Sulu right now?
We have to His Excellency, the President of the Philippines, to please understand the position of the Sultanate prior Karen, to getting all those brothers and sisters in the area. This is the foundation which the Sultan of Sulu is really appealing to the office of the president.
Okay, so I think categorically, sir, sorry that I have to reiterate this question, because this is what's new today. After the president's speech, is there no guarantee or is there a possibility that the armed men who are there in Sabah will go home after President Aquino's appeal?
Assured the Republic of the Philippines, Karen, that as soon as the principal agreement and understanding can be concluded, then personally, Sultan Jamal Ukiram will advise the brothers and all the men to come back.
Okay. If there's an agreement, can you say that agreement you want again? It is the...
An agreement, an understanding, an agreement, as you have said, to start talking about the long process of settling the disputes.
Yeah, so do you want the agreement with President Aquino or the agreement with the Malaysian government?
An agreement with the Malaysian government, witnessed by the government of the Republic of the Philippines. Karen, if you may allow me, Karen, can you?
We don't have enough time, sir, but please go ahead quickly.
Because Karen, the position of the Sultanate is anchored on the 1963 Manila Accord, which is stipulated, assigned by the three heads of states, namely President Tostado Matapagal, Prime Minister Tuku Abdurrahman of Malaysia, President Sukarno of Indonesia, which is stipulated, among other things, that the inclusion of Sabah will not prejudice the interests of the parties concerned.
Okay.
And finally resolved by the United Nations.
Okay. All right. Well, on that note, sir, please, I'm sure that ANC will be following up with you after this program. I want to thank you so much, Mr. Idirani, the spokesperson for the Sultanate of Sulu. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Thank you very much, Karen, for giving us the opportunity and privilege.
All right. Peace be with you. All right. Now going back to Ed Hagedorn.